Hey YouTube, welcome back. Let us continue. Wait, whoa, did I level up? Yeah, I did. No, I didn't. Whoa. This stuff. Alright, let's see. Anything can I level up my weapon?
I know my way around.
Upgrade. Yes, I can. Ooh, I can upgrade two weapons. So. Yep. Whoa, did I do the wrong thing? No. Yeah, I'll do. I can save it. Do one more. So pure physical and a physical. What do you guys think? More hidden moons. Do it. Pure physical and. Alright, and then we'll level up. We'll put some in advance.
I'll use my power to help
you. Bring advance up. Get two. And a physical? One on a technique. I want more HP though. Yeah. Let's bring advance up. Don't know if that's a good thing, but we're doing it. All right, where are we going? City Hall. This is a long ass demo. I love it. Maybe there's another boss. So cool. So two bosses in so far. Pretty nice. And maybe there's a third. Man, all these good games coming out. I wanted to do an Elden Ring faith only stream. But man, all these good games are coming out. I'm like, damn. That's no yet. Whoa, how did I get four? I don't know what I did, but I now have four heals. Oh my god, okay, that's... What? Okay, so you... Also hanging. Oh, I didn't realize. Yes, I did. I did realize. So, we are bringing back the circle behind strat. Yo, they already got me hooked. I'm hooked to this game. Doggo. Before I get to a boss, I have one. So I can switch. That's fine. Let's see how. Come on, buddy. What is this? Okay, enhance resistant. Move. Okay, cool. This look like. Oh, what's this? And what do we have over here? Gonna open this first, cause this looks sketchy. Me back. What are you? Nothing. Oh. This little thrust. This thrust is just so good. Oh. I did that to myself. Up we go. Come on, buddy. Seriously, I feel like I'm playing Bloodborne. This dude is giving gorilla arms, dude. Oh, I thought you'd be 49. Let me see something here. No? I can't do it. Hang on. I can't do it to puppets, it seems. Ooh, weapons buff. What do we get? Might be some upgrade mats.
Oh no. No survivors here. What do we do? Just give her that baby puppet?
Oh, is that lady? I'm gonna give her the puppet. I wanna see what happens. Would you be my friend? Everyone is gone. I'm all alone. Let's go. I don't want to get too deep into the hotel. Get the Oh, an amulet. Yeah. What does this one do? Increased stamina recovery. Okay, Clarence Ring. Okay. This is Dark Souls. From Soft, they're taking your game. this is Dark Souls, bro. This is Bloodborne, right there. Vector. Use star fragments at the crackling calling next to the boss area to summon a specter. It will help. Oh. Okay. I can use this to summon. So then, this is the boss. Cool. Before I investigate, like, if I die, do I, there's not no close way to just run to the boss fight? I have to go through all this? Let's see what it is. I'm probably gonna die. Investigate. Okay, let's bring something in. See what we get. Like some random person? Or like a game NPC type situation? I don't think I summoned anyone. I don't understand. Is this in the notes? Maybe I can summon someone? Alright, I don't know what's going on. But wait, why am I slightly heavy? Oh, this. Ooh, okay. We're gonna put it on 60%. Next couple points we'll put in. Let's see what's behind the door. We're gonna die. Creepy, and we possibly gonna die. Okay, scrapped watchman. Oh! But I do have health. Pretty cool. Oh.
Oh, do this game. Ooh. Oh. Hang in that dude. Oh, it's me. Ooh. All right, so knew I was gonna die. Not bad. With help. Obviously I gotta learn his movesets. I'll be trying a couple more times and then we'll go from there. But before we continue, go. To give the doll and see what happens. No, ooh. Dang. Wait, does the big guy respawn? Maybe he doesn't respawn.
You found her, kind one. I could sense her from miles away. Oh, my sweet Elena. Please let me hold her. There, my baby. I've missed you so much.
That's creepy.
What do you think? Isn't my baby adorable?
You're gonna lie. It's a cute baby.
That's right, kind one. You've granted me my only wish. My sweet Elena.
I think like my first playthrough, I'm gonna be a good guy. And then my next playthrough, I'm gonna be a bad guy. I'm gonna just hurt their feelings so bad.
Thank you so much, kind one. Please accept my heartfelt gratitude.
Whoa. Bill. Close your eyes, dance the night away, everything will be better. You mean amulet too? No? Whoa. Hello. Let's talk about it. Wait. All right. Let me see. Physical damage reduction rate. Better. Fire damage reduction rate. Better. Better. Fire. It's just everything is better. Ooh. Yes. Mm-hmm. Get anything new? This new? Oh, I'm just on it. And a record, okay. All right, so that was good. And is the big boy there? Oh, the big boys does not respawn. I like that. I'm a pew pew. What you got for me? Dropping the weapon, huh? Cool. I don't know what I did to get the health thing, but I'm with it. Purge puppets. Looks like puppies for a second. Like word. All right, the fact. Where's this other door? The fact that I don't have a closed stargazer is pissing me off. Damn, did not want to do that. Oh. Actually, I don't think the big boy respawns, so it should not be that bad. Get our HP back. And I will summon some help. Whoop that ass. I love the moveset of this weapon. Pretty good. He does respawn. I don't think he'll be a problem though. Okay, let's go. You take something out. Let's take you out. HP goes down a little bit. Okay. Go see what's up. Buff our weapon. You take lead. Buff you up. Oh. Ooh. Damn. Whoa, dude. I'm shocked. Ooh. I'm backing up. Caught me at a bad time. I feel like I wasn't. I feel like I gotta switch my weapons. I wasn't getting my damage in. Let me try going pure physical. This time. So I was moving. Yeah. Let's see, this will be. Will this be our last attempt? This might be. Oh, I forgot about Duggo. Check me out. Also, this boss reminds me of Ron in in Dark Souls, in the Bloodborne, sorry. The lightning beast. Let's see how this does. So, I don't like the fact that I get caught up. On his, there we go. Ooh. Stop with the lightning, man. Damn it. I got stuck in my animation again. He got me on the last one. Alright. So we will stop here for today. I think this might be the last boss of the DLC. I don't think they would give us more. So what I'll do is I will stream where I take on this dude. So we'll do a stream, whoop his ass, and we'll go from there. So thanks for joining me, guys, and hopefully I will catch you guys in the next one. Okay, everyone.